Let's get started. I'm gonna play for a little bit. That was horrible. Bait the dog yet. Sorry, there's a business call. I can't really let that go. Doesn't this heal over time? Yeah. Sorry, we're gonna suck the dog. Damn, I didn't get after him. This part fucking sucks. About that fucking thing again. That's fine, at least we know what we're up against. We'll suck the dog or whatever we have to suck or right there before we even fucking... Keep fucking that up. Why the fuck are you walking around here? Yeah. Never seen him walk down here before. I wasn't sure if that would actually work or not, so that's how you fucking kill the mimics. Interesting. Last time we came here, fucking something knocked us off this bridge. I don't know how you get fucking across this bridge. I'm just gonna leave him there. Fuck it. Thank you. that one. Is there a safe spot somewhere? I think I remember this bridge. I think this bridge is a boss fight. Why is this letter floating, though? Oh, it's weird that there's no checkpoint. Because if you don't put that vestige fucking seed down, like... This is a long-ass run. I don't even know if I want to touch that. Fuck. I don't know if that's gonna work or not. Fuck it, we're gonna try it. Oh, fuck. It's a bitch move, but... I don't know, we'll take it. Yeah, so how the fuck do I get over there? I have to jump down. So there's really no... Yeah, I'm just fucked, basically. Because the only thing I can do is... Where's the jump off for that? Yeah, this fucker needs to be beat. So I'm fucked. Yeah. Huh. So, am I just fucking missing something? Or is this area just a clusterfuck? Because each time you have to kill these two. Minimum, you have to kill those two. Or three. And if you didn't have that seedling there, you're fucking way back. Can I just... What the fuck is that? Excuse me, sir? I don't know how to make it past this bridge. I find it funny, like... Kneeling in there and unbuild. What? I think you can only get in here in an umbral stage, right? I don't know, it's being really weird there. It won't even let me run.
How do? Name's Drustin. Hey, look at that. You're a lampy like me. Not gonna hurt us now we got these, eh? Wait till Melchior sees me next. I'll chop my own head off and come back and he won't believe his eyes. Melchior, he's my brother. He's a famous knight. He's fought dragons and giants and evil wizards and all sorts.
Evil wizards?
Those spiky baddies only got the drop on us because they cheated. I fell down and got knocks on the head. And when I woke up, Melchior were gone. And he'd never leave me. They took him. But not to worry. I'll get him back and be a hero just like him.
Will you now?
I best be off soon.
I don't like that he calls me Lampy. there's a lamp thingy around here. Wait, is that a vestige spot? Thank you. Don't have to run that stupid fucking gauntlet every time. I figured there had to be something around here, like... Fuck, that's brutal. I just want to go get my souls if it lets me and leave. I don't know if it's going to let me... Am I an umbral? No. I'm gonna have to fight these dudes to get all the way around. So fair enough, if we die to that boss, we're only really gonna lose 100 if even if I just keep running down. Excuse me? Check. Jesus. So I gotta kill that statue for sure. We can see if there's anybody around just to make it quicker. I just get confused with the way they fucking worded this shit. 800. Do I have any fire resistance in my pouch? I still used to. And bleed status to a weapon. Clear. Bleed attacks. Pouch of salt used to add burn status to a weapon. Can he bleed? Provide temporary against burn attacks. Let me see, what boss are we on? Lords of the Fallen boss list. Can he bleed? Okay. He is the runner boss. Left runner boss combat information. Optional boss? No. Number of phases 1. Health is unknown. Can be parried, yes. Weak against holy. Strong against unknown. Resistance to unknown. Immune to unknown, okay. Other items that that drop as an enemy. Random piece. Runner set, runner axe, runner shield can drop from him. Okay. So he's weak to holy. Salt used to add holy damage, salt used to add holy damage. The fuck's the difference? Minor, holy salt. I guess we'll find out. Burn resistance on me. Or burn on me. I need to. Okay. turn. That is not the button I wanted to hit. Stuck. Does it tell you what the fuck the totem thing is? Ignite strike. Let's see. The animation begins with him tapping his shield, followed by a stream of magma that will form a pulsing totem. Counter destroyed the totem when deployed. The fuck does the totem do? The only information that somebody actually put on him is it takes 11 parries to down him. Holy shit. I gotta figure out how to do that a little better. Got fucking stuck on them. Okay. Okay. Alright, well. I think if we just fucking... I think we just gotta burn him. Like, literally. Jesus. Finish. There, rough spot. Yeah, I'm not in a good position here. I actually didn't see that originally, so... It's not as bad as I originally thought. Rope prevents me from getting over there. The fuck did I get over there? Alright, so I gotta go down more? I think you can tell if one of those things is a mimic or not by the way it glows. Oh, fuck you. That's what I thought. He's already fucking shooting me. Dude, what the fuck is this area? There's a flaming exploding dog, there's him, there's one up there. Not the way I intended, but... I don't understand what that attack is. The fuck is that? What are these fucking things? Holy shit. What are you? That one's a mimic. I'm almost positive that one's a mimic, because this one's straight. What the fuck that was? I don't have a soul fly to check it. What the is this really another boss? That's you. What am I supposed to do? There's like no way in hell we're killing him. Alright, there has to be something I'm missing with this fucking thing then. just stuff then, right here. Yeah. So how do I get over there? I'm pretty fucking positive that this way is bullshit. There has to be something missing, right? Chill the fuck out. I didn't even have the lamp up. At that point in time. He's up there. The one down there is down there. We're gonna have to run in, kill the arrow guy. I can look around a little bit more. Whew. The fuck is that? Yeah, that item moved. I guess that's another way to spot a mimic is if the item fucking moves, they don't touch. Does that mean the mimic moved then? Or do I just lose the item? Anyway, is it back here? Yeah, I picked this item up. So when the item, like, fucking zigzags and shit, you know for sure it's a mimic. So, we're not going over there. I'm thinking Unreal's fucking chasing me. There, I have to be missing something for this. Is there anything on the wiki about this bridge? Well, I guess I could just go. So does he move? Yeah, he moves. Okay, I was wrong. Or supposedly he moves. So you get one chance to fight him here too. I was like, how the fuck am I supposed to beat all this shit? And after I get some plays and figure out the parrying of this game a little better. If he comes down again, I'm gonna be pissed. How did they not die to him? Is he gonna come? Come. He didn't fucking suck his... I'm gonna die to burn. It's like I can't even suck his fucking... energy to use the lamp thing on him fast enough. My lamp is going off. Over here. See, I think that one's... Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that one, they're like basically straight. You're fine. doesn't it? Fuck off. How the fuck are you supposed to... fuck is that noise? You son of a bitch. I feel like they made that jump purposely fucking janky. Well, I'm gonna die up here. Fucking shit. Is there even anything over there? I can't tell. There is. I don't know if what we got was good or not, but we got it. Dude, there's just so much shit everywhere and there's not enough healing. Like, where the fuck is my rest spot? Can't move. fuck are you? No. Block that fast enough. Yeah, no. The fuck is this shit? I need to rest up. Thank God. Well then. Apparently not even leveling us safe. I wish they would fix that. Like, if I'm at the bonfire, I should be safe. If I'm leveling at this fucking thing, if I'm resting at this fucking thing, like, this area should just be safe. Across the... not even really realizing. You guys are like impossible to fucking see. That's not creepy at all. Sound is following me. Thing if you get like stuck, you can't fucking parry. I'm just gonna leave them alone. We'll figure that shit out later. Oops. I find it really interesting that, like, they don't give you a grace period for... trying to listen to those fucking things. Alright, let's go back. I'll be right back. Give me 1 minute. We are back. Also, hi Amber, how you doing? I know you don't like to talk much.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
There's no way I'm not missing one of these, right? Like, how many of these should I have? After defeating a few corrupted... One there. Pilgrim's Perch after defeating... I might have to look up a video on where all these are, because they're just listing off fucking locations. I would know where that is.
Let Aureus' will be done.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Good thing I've got thick, sturdy boots, because crossing some parts of that burning ruin they call Lower Calrath is like walking on hot coals. Still, when you grow up in Perdam, you quickly learn what true heat is.
Let's see here. Can I find out why I can't? No, so I'll have to check out some of the stuff anyway.
You look tired, friend.
I wanna kill him.
That heretical umbral lamp, as are you.
I've been up here. This area's not ringing a bell. Probably because it's a dead end. Yeah, I think so.
Best watch your step out there. Mornstead is a land awash in blood, both reserved.
Apparently, that got tangled around my chair somehow. Hate that my fiance stacks everything around my desk, though.
If in doubt, you as much as he might think of.
Yeah, people find a secret with the dog. I'm not gonna go into it now because it's long and something we're gonna do a whole run on. Probably next playthrough. And Overcrack.
Selfish and avaricious as Belinda is, Traveler, she is indeed skilled. It's no small feat to smith magic-infused manacles such as the one she bind me to her when she found me. Weeping, I watched the cataclysmic death of a youth of hands came as close to my own death as I ever have in little men. Find myself once again in this world. I have traveled and born with yet to venture. I have cast off my mortal hurt. I was a fool to discard my humanity and a renewed appreciation for the old way more. I only desire to be free once.
Oh, Pooh! Get back to work, Falconid!
Socket runes. How many runes are socket? Kind of expensive to go plus six. I don't have the material.
Ah, you again. Poor little.
I wish they would have made him like a separate NPC to talk to. To damage race against the pawn, umbral. I don't know, they're actually both pretty good. I'll just leave the one I got on the front now.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Until her embrace, the lamp must be born only then.
Donate. You need 10 to make a donation.
This land is overflowing with sin. To offer you lit, also saying that they are already
And we don't have the key for this crash. I should have had that already. Let's see, where is the key at? Because I feel like we should have been to it earlier. I don't know if we've been down here or not. I feel like we have. No, we haven't been to this area. So I'm most definitely missing quite a few things. Alright, well... I'll have to make a note of this and come back. How much is at the level? Okay. Actually, I think we have enough to level twice. I have to sell something. Need 700 gold.
In Radiance, judgment.
Oh, we got the runner axe. Ooh. I didn't even notice that. We got some more runner gear too. Seven. That works. Yeah, let me see. Run. Why doesn't it tell me? Seedling. What the fuck is this area? It doesn't tell me what this area is. Like, it's really bothering me that I can't figure this fucking out, because there's just nothing around here that tells me fucking shit. At the time, he will throw down Fire Runner. Continue along Frenzy Gorge. Go to the end of the bridge. Continue on through Frenzy Gorge. Stop after the archway and look up to the right. Self-fly the target here and you'll allow you to go through the opening. Go to the end of the bridge. Continue on Frenzy Gorge. Stop. Stop at the end of the archway. What am I self-flying? Somebody died to something. Oh, probably the dogs are here. It's probably quick kill. Oh, I see. I don't see the red trail anymore. Alright, anyway. go reset. Go to the end of the bridge. Look right. Where am I looking? Sticky. I don't know how you're supposed to find that one. I could have sworn I looked there and didn't see shit. No. You motherfucker. I hate when you have the fucking lamp selected and you doesn't pull it up and you just go off to your death. That is the target. Will you fucking pull it? This is actually kind of crazy how much effort they put into this, like, secret. Where did that put me? Of course, you know you gotta look in this fucking world. It's the worst part about this game is that they layered shit on top of each other. Yeah, honestly, if they didn't do that, I think it would have been a lot better. guys are annoying. Oh, this place looks fucking inviting. Oh shit. That was close. Real fucking close. This the boss. I don't know what you are. There's nothing here. Shrine of... Isn't he the, like... Isn't this the fucking motherfucker we're trying to keep sealed away? I don't know. My brain hurts. We're gonna raid from here, I guess. Well, let's... Warp here, I guess. We're gonna raid.
Several of our sacred texts tell of Saint Latimer, a noble Canada hallowed many have but Latimer.
Hang on. We're gonna raid in a second, but first off. Anybody know what that fucking shrine is?
This land is overflowing to offer you. Also, say nothing of this. They are already con.
Alright, well, that's the last two, I guess. Anyway.
You look tired, friend.
I've never been too fond of fire. My grandfather used to tell stories, and there was one about what the dark crews to every man. That left an imprint. They may worship Aureus, no, I judge cleric parted ways. I've never been too fond. My grandfather, and there was one to every man. That left an impression. They may worship who I judge cleric part.
That heretical umbral lamp and the dark crusaders are necessary, as are you. It would. That heretical, as are you.
You look tired.
So nobody knows what that is. Okay. Oh, this is a good stopping point, I guess. So we're gonna read. Fuck. We'll read. Let's see, who have I not read it in a while? Is there anybody online? Give me a minute. We're going to read you, I guess, because we have not read you in quite some time. As long as it lets me, because Twitch has been very stupid lately. So, have a good night, everybody. I don't know why my scene's not working. There it goes. So, yeah, have a good night. See you next time. I'm only back because my bike broke down on the trip, so. Depending on what the dealership says, I might be leaving tomorrow. I might be leaving in a little bit. If I end up leaving tomorrow, I won't be streaming for a while. If not, you guys will see me on tomorrow for sure. So, see you later. Give the beast some love. For sure. He's definitely been a good streamer to check out over the years.
Oh, this one has a secret exit? I don't know if I need to wait on these.